Good morning, evening. We're humans, is Nick. What are we again today? It's gonna be our 12th episode in Shadow of Mordor single player campaign. Let's play series. So, gonna be our final one here. We're on the final mission finally. So, a lot of finals. Finalmente, you know.
They got 1 minute to Mara's day.
I think this is the final mission in the game, if I'm not mistaken.
I am not worth your
vengeance. Been a long time coming.
Why do you fight?
We will be together soon. Forever.
About to get the Gollum game just because of this.
Mine to keep.
Be gone.
Sauron knows we're here.
Let's not keep him waiting.
Ooh.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts. Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
On the shore of freedom, the freedom to die with her people.
Be only too glad to supply.
As it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an Eye of Flame bound to his Dark Tower.
And at last I can die. And no.
Thank you.
Alright. How do we get up?
I have a gift for you, Calibrimbor. Gave you a second chance to stand by his side. Now I give you no choice. We shall be sealed together in death.
So be it.
Return to me,
Sauron is dead. The Hither Shore is calling us. This is no longer our battle. I tried fighting you. It can't be done.
Could you really rest for all of eternity, knowing that you had the chance to stop him? Nothing. time has come for a new ring.
That's gonna conclude our Shadow of Mordor single player campaign Let's Play series. But if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. I'm gonna be doing the Shadow of War next, and let me know in the comments other games to do Let's Plays on. But as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!